Will PHP become obsolete?
Over the long term, probably. Python is a serious rival, and it is more attractive to new programmers because it has simpler syntax and vocabulary, so to speak.
That's because Python was deliberately designed as a language to have full functionality and short command lines. PHP grew organically.
Like a cancer?
No, more like a mushroom.
I do not like mushrooms.
There are alternatives to PHP like Python, but that does not mean they'll get adopted as a wholesale replacement. After all, PHP has lots of online code modules to do everything you'd want to do, and the flexibility to do anything else.
PHP may be freeform, but that makes it a pain in the butt for anyone else to maintain other than the original creator.
PHP does have frameworks.
PHP has several competing frameworks, and it is hard to get programmers in sync if they do not use the same framework. Think of Ruby on Rails,
replaced by JSP in many cases.
What I meant was Ruby was designed to use the Rails framework, and the result was a compact language and inefficient framework that let them slap together apps fast,
if rather bare bones. And Ruby on Rails runs into problems because new versions of the language break the old ones.
That does not happen with Python, which has organized releases of the language after user input.
What about PHP?
Haphazard, mishmash, thrown together, freeform and popular with artistic types, but not suitable for serious stuff.
That's it. Just tell me how you feel about it.
Another weakness of PHP is the need to add on to the PHP stack to handle basic functions. For dependency management, add Composer, while web servers need Apache HTTP server.
I think nearly every server, regardless of what it has, uses Apache.
For unit testing, you have PHP and should add PHP unit, whereas version control needs Subversion or Git.
Get out of here. I do not need version control for my servers.
Tracking the configuration of files and software versions, and knowing what you had when it worked, is critical for rolling it back when it does not work.
Tell me PHP modules that I'd actually use.
Even if the server has PHP on it, you'll need database storage, like MySQL or NoSQL. Even with PHP on the server, it is routine to use jQuery and JavaScript on the client side.
That is a lot for a system administrator to learn and understand.
You can simplify the whole thing by using Java for client-side apps, Java server pages for the server, the Java and Scala modules for all the other functions and so forth.
I've heard people say you could use ASP.
ASP may be as good as PHP in a lot of regards, except for the fact that it is Microsoft.
Okay, I'd avoid using Microsoft.
PHP lacks the tools to be concurrent, the big thing for cloud computing, and it has a lot of inconsistency.
Kind of like Microsoft.
No, worse than Microsoft, and at least Microsoft has a large suite of tools to make an admin's life easier. And if Microsoft is better than you, you are obsolete.